We work for a highly funded yet unofficial government agency.
We'll take it from here.
Who the hell are you?
INS Division 6.
There is no Division 6.
Our mission is to monitor extraterrestrial activity on Earth.
You're all here because you're the best of the best, and we're looking for one of you.
Hey! What's up?
I want to get some coffee. You want some coffee?
No, thank you. I'm fine.
Right on, fellas.
Hey.
You guys get along all right?
No.
All right, I'm in.
From now on, you will have no identifying marks of any kind. You are no longer part of the system. We are the men in black.
You know what the difference is between you and me? I make this look good.
Series 4 deatomizer.
That's what I'm talking about.
Noisy cricket.
I feel like I'm gonna break this damn thing.
Oh, it gets better.
Dad, we have a bug.
Unlimited technology from the whole universe, and we cruise around in a Ford POS.
Fasten your seatbelt.
See, now we got to work on your people skills.
Columbia Pictures and Amblin Entertainment present.
I knew it. This is an alien, and you guys are from some government agency trying to keep it under wraps.
Nah.
Tommy Lee Jones.
I'm gonna count to three.
He'll do it, Jeeves.
One.
I'm telling you, that man does not look stable.
Two.
He's always crazy. Why don't you get a massage or take a cruise?
Three.
Do you have any idea how much that stings?
Will Smith.
What the hell are you?
Your world's gonna end.
In a new film from the director of The Addams Family and Get Shorty. Men in Black. Protecting the Earth from the scum of the universe.
You know how to use these things?
No idea whatsoever.
Every day, millions of people go through the same routine while life passes them by. But for the men in black, it's the same old routine with a brand new style.
And so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have...
Frank!
Now, Earth is in for a world of trouble.
What do we got? Big bad mojo.
And the only agent who can stop it...
Bring him in. Now.
...doesn't even know he's an agent.
You don't remember me, but we used to work together.
I never worked in a funeral home. Is there something I can do for you, Slick?
Why do you think you're so comfortable here?
The Earth's very existence may rest on what Kay knows.
Kay!
Get back!
Somebody said you were dead. You look good.
Get him over to deneuralization.
Let's go put it on.
What?
The last suit you'll ever wear. Again.
Don't worry about a thing, folks. I used to live here. Came by to pick up a few things.
Well, hey, man, what you doing?
Always do the driving, right?
Wait, no.
I remember that.
So you used to drive that old busted joint. I drive your new hotness. Old and busted, new hotness. Let's make it hot.
They're back in business.
You getting big. Boy, what you been eating?
Back in action. Back in black.
What?
Men in Black 2.
Hop in.
Does that come standard? Actually, it came with a black dude, but he kept getting pulled over.
Who are we? No one.
Our mission is to monitor extraterrestrial activity on Earth.
Flacco! You know you're not supposed to be north of Canal Street.
Who is Flacco?
Just relax, punk. You're looking for me, not you.
Crazy, right? Two grown men talking to the wall, wall talking back. It's a mess. But hey, don't even worry about it.
Incident report.
Access denied.
There are things out there you don't need to know.
That's not the lie you told me when you recruited me.
I promise you the secrets of the universe, nothing more.
Well, what other secrets are there?
Kay!
I'm looking for Kay. Have you seen him? Sort of a surly older gentleman. He smiles like this.
Kay has been dead for over 40 years.
Here, take this.
Now all you have to do is jump.
You want me to jump?
Time jump.
Kay?
How do you know my name?
We are a rumor. Recognizable only as deja vu and dismissed just as quickly. We are the best kept secret in the universe.
I know. I want in. You erased my parents' memories, but you didn't get mine. It took me 20 years to find you. How many people can say that? I found you, which makes me perfect for this job.
Agent M, we may have a problem in London. How did you, where you
from? Welcome, man. You will be with Agent H.
MIB, you Carillion scum. And FYI, your little club here sucks.
Come on.
The world's not gonna save itself.
I'm driving. That really should be here.
Oh, not this country.
No exaggeration. Shall we?
I thought that we were here.
We are.
Step on it, would you, Freddy? You go to H.
What happened here?
What do you think happened? We got our asses kicked.
Sorry.
Wait, are you a queen?
Indeed she is.
I pledge loyalty eternal to you.
No, I'm not interested.
Too late. I already pledged the loyalty. I wish you'd said no before.
We've never faced a threat like the Hive. They can take the form of anyone.
I haven't seen that before.
Even our own agents.
Do we have a plan?
You know, sometimes you have to trust your gut.
Men in Black has been compromised. Trust no one.
Should we protect the Earth?
And that means everyone and everything on it.
Yeah, baby!
We are the Men in Black. The men and women in black.
Yeah, ha.
Perfectly done.
Are you suggesting that we try the most powerful weapon in the galaxy for fun?
Do it.
Press the button. Turn it up a few.